Please welcome a Tony and Academy Award nominated actress and a nominee tonight, Laura Linney.
Two seasons ago, I had the privilege of performing in the Tony-nominated Broadway revival of Arthur Miller's indelible classic, The Crucible. Arthur died this past February 10th, 56 years to the very night of the Broadway debut of the play that made him famous, Death of a Salesman. Arthur will forever be a giant in the American theater. He was more than just a brilliant writer and beloved member of our community. He was an honorable man. In a career spanning more than half a century, Arthur received numerous awards, including 5 Tonys. On one of the many occasions he was asked how his epitaph should read, Arthur responded simply, "He gave good parts to actors." Arthur created politically and socially resonant plays that enriched our culture and inspired several generations of theater artists and theatergoers alike. His plays will continue to captivate audiences all over the world and bring honor to the American theater far into the future. Theater is a collaborative art, and we have lost a great many of our most gifted friends and partners this year. Here's one last curtain call for just a few of Broadway's most enduring talents. And now, with a special musical tribute to the Broadway legends we lost this year, please welcome Jesse L. Martin.
Give them the old razzle dazzle, razzle dazzle on. Give them an act that's unassailable. They'll wait a year till you're available. Give them the old double whammy. Show them the first-rate sorcerer you are. Long as you keep them way off balance, how can they spot you got no talents? Razzle dazzle them,
razzle dazzle them,
and they'll make you a star.